Hello viewers, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Let's see about how to install Tomahawk 0.8.4 music player on Linux Mint 18.3. First of all, Tomahawk is a popular and could be best music player for Linux distribution. It comes with the many interesting features and supports various music sources. Tomahawk is a multi-platform and supports most Linux distributions. Before you have to install application, you should update your system repository. The updation is going on. The updation was completed now. Then we have to install a Tomahawk application using this following command. Then hit enter. The installation is going on. Here we have to press Y to proceed the process. The installation was completed now. Then we have to open a Linux Mint menu bar. Here we have to type Tomahawk. The application is shown on the screen. Here we have to click to open. The application is initializing now. Here it will show on a install plugins into the Tomahawk application. Here it will show on a filter by capability. Here you have to choose all. It will show on a entirely relevant application. After installing your plugins, you have to click OK. The application is open now. If you want to create your new playlist, please click here. Here you have to choose your name too, then OK. If you want to create your new station, please click here. Here you have to choose your name, then you have to click OK. These are all the major components we are using in a Tomahawk application. Here it will show on what is the version you have to install a Tomahawk application on your system. Then setting. These are all the configuration setting of Tomahawk application. Here it will show on a control configuration to using the Tomahawk application. These are all the installation process about how to install Tomahawk 0.8.4 application on Linux Mint 18.3. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel Linux Help. To more further videos, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For any queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.